Yo, what's up, it's your boy Shy Guy Ty with a Z, back at it again with another stream. No needed. We're back with more Naruto x Baruto. That's what I'm just gonna call the game, just to keep it short and simple. And it's like the only game that has both names in the name. Yeah. That's what I'm going to say from now on. But before we get into that, I'm just going to let you know right now, I am totally washing clothes. So in about an hour, or like 55 minutes to be exact, I'm finna do the dash and get the cash. Cash being my clothes. But before I go get my clothes, we gotta watch that Dragon Ball Sparking Zero. This one's titled Evolution of Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta Fusion 2004 through 2024. And there is a specific reason why I clicked on this video. So you see, not too long ago, I had a conversation with one of my friends, and he told me that the whole roster for the game has been spoiled. And me being me, I don't want the game to be spoiled. So I clicked on the first Dragon Ball Sparking related video I saw in order to save my poor virgin eyes. Thank you. I had to do what I had to do, you know. But yeah, let's get into it. Look at that. It's Super Shenron, the Dragon Ball GT. Super Saiyan 4. Yeah, let's just get into it. Oh my gosh, off rip, bro. This man's making funny sounds. Ooh, let me turn it up for you guys. I think this turns it up. It definitely turned it up for me. Oh my goodness. What about, oh, that's why. Oh my gosh, my ears, bro. Jeez.
Vegeta!
Over. I'm here.
Oh my God.
Let's see you survive this one.
Yo, that was sick.
Darn it! I'll never beat him like this. What's wrong? Have you run out of tricks? It leaves me no choice. Kakarot, fuse with me!
I like how they just pan the camera somewhere else, bro. As Super Shenron is literally threatening their lives in front of them. These guys are having like such a dramatic panel, looking at each other deeply. Intensely.
We have to use the fusion, Kakarot.
Huh?
Oh. Have to use the fusion, Kakarot.
Literally, he's just there floating, bro, chilling. Watching the whole thing.
I said we have to use the fusion technique. Now hurry. What's so funny?
Oh, nothing really. It's just, I'm happy. I mean, this is a first, having you be the one to say we should fuse.
Shut up!
What game is this?
This will be amazing, Vegeta.
Hey, yo, Goku, why are you making it? You're making it weird, Goku, I'm not gonna lie. This man's Super Shenron is just watching this happen the whole time. I can't just get that out of my head. He's just over there floating still. Like, what are these guys doing?
Fusion?
Fusion?
I am neither Goku nor Vegeta. I am the one who will defeat you.
Ugh, it's so tough. Oh my gosh.
Forget it!
Try to keep up, Slowpoke.
Slowpoke? Don't get cocky just because you've raised your power a little!
Well,
the PS2 cannot do this scene justice, bruh.
I think it's just about time to show you my finishing move.
Oh, that's Budokai. Oh wait, no wait. What was the other game? I didn't read the beginning. Dragon Ball Budokai Tenkaichi 2. Okay, that's the second game and it's the third.
View. Shun.
Oh my gosh, look at those particle effects. They're just looking so beautiful right now.
Who's there? Who are you?
I am neither Goku nor Vegeta. I am the one that will defeat you.
Oh my gosh, why was this one so much tougher than the other one? Has it getting beat up?
We have the power of Goku and Vegeta.
Stupid.
Die.
Oh my god.
Try to keep up, Slowpoke.
Tough.
Behold my overwhelming power. I now possess the power of all six dragons.
That's really something. However, I will not lose!
What's wrong, Goku? Is that all you've got?
I can't believe this. It's not working at all. Isn't there anything I can do?
Kakarot! Waiting long? Kakarot, time for fusion! Fusion!
The other two.
The Saiyans? They are here. We are one. Unfortunately for you, Omega.
Darn it.
I'm here.
Oh my gosh, bro. The FPS difference from Dragon Ball Infinite Worlds to Budokai is extremely apparent. This game is much smoother. And the models look much nicer.
Let's see you survive this one!
Fusion! Ha!
Why did that sound like... Oh, it sounded different because Goku's voice was different. He wasn't in like his Super Saiyan 4 sounding voice where he's like, yeah, raspy sounding. He just sounded like regular Goku fusing with Vegeta. Yo, it's the guy.
I am neither Goku nor Vegeta. I'm the guy who's going to stop you.
Fire transition. So fire. That was a fire animation. Oh my gosh, Dragon Ball Fighters, their animation, the animation team in that game is... They did their thing, man. They put their foot in it and then put a little flavor with that animation. Oh my goodness.
You're going straight to hell.
Oh my
god! Honestly, I thought you'd put up more of a fight.
I did too.
Gogeta! Win!
For abusing the Dragon Balls, you'll be extinction. I stand above all other
Oh, it's Sparking Zero, okay.
Shadow Dragon says the mighty One Star!
Dragon Fist! Explosion!
Useless! Behold, as I reduce all of reality to nothingness!
Scum like you, get away with this!
All of your struggles are meaningless in the face of the Dragon Ball's combined power!
You mean there's still someone stronger than me?
Let's fuse, Kakarot. This is going to be special. I can feel it.
Fusion!
Victory is mine!
Time to wrap up the show.
We've reached the finale. You've resisted until the very end.
Let's go, Ultra Big Bang!
Be gone!
Kamehameha!
Hey, that was fire. The music that they used in Dragon Ball Sparking, the trailer for Dragon Ball GT, it's so nice, bro. It's so nice. Oh. I'm gonna be real with you guys. Normally, I'm very ready and prepared for the streaming streams, but today, I am not because I don't have a controller that is paired up right now. So I have to do that. And you know, normally this would be an easy step, but unfortunately I am in a college dorm where everybody and their moms has a Bluetooth device. There's so many available Bluetooth device to pair. It's crazy. So I'm gonna do this. I don't even remember how to... I'm going to pair up a controller. I'm going to find a controller to pair up. Or if push comes to shove. Oh, goodness. Oh, what am I doing? My PS5, bruh. I'm going to put the PS5 controller down. I do not need to donk up anything I got going on over there. And I can't see the screen. Awesome. Poggers. 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 There's so many Bluetooth devices. Oh my gosh. If I could show you, I would, but I kind of can't because these are looking like IPs. So many, bruh. Oh my gosh. Just imagine like a long list of just numbers, numbers and letters. It's looking like push is coming to shove right now, and I'm going to have to use my whole Steam Deck controller to play this game, which is not a problem. I just got, you know, restricted movement, you know, with my upper body and seating arrangement. I'm currently facing sideways while playing this game, but the pro of that is I get a way more comfortable, like a much more comfortable grip, because I got this thing is big and fat and meaty and it just melts in my hand. But enough of, you know, me describing what I'm doing. How about you see what I'm doing in the game? Did you like that? I'm working on the segues. I think that was a pretty fire segue myself. And in my 100% biased opinion, I am going to turn up the game. I should totally do that. Ooh, can I turn it up right here? Look at this. Oh, that's a pro. That's the pro of having the freaking Steam Deck controller in my hand, bro. I can just do that on the fly. Fire. Wait, are you... Oh, yeah, you guys hear audio. I don't know how this sounds, and I don't want it to be, like, overtly loud. Hibbity hobbity shmeek bop beepa. I think that's all right, but I'm still gonna turn it up a little bit. Just a notch. Just a little notch. Boom. That probably sounds really nice. You can hear more of the game now. Awesome. Let's go on to the next chapter. Chapter 3. Yeah. We're in Shippuden now. Arrival of the New Age. Renewed Kakashi's team.
Two and a half years passed from the time.
Dang. It was 2.5 years. And Naruto grew so much. Everyone grew so much in 2.5 years. Puberty, yeah. Yeah, puberty, yeah. Literally, puberty.
Sasuke left the hidden leaf. Naruto grew stronger as Jiraiya's pupil, and Sakura studied medical ninjutsu under Tsunade.
Partners. What was Sasuke doing? Oh, we don't get that?
Now full-fledged ninja, they joined forces with Kakashi, their former captain. Kakashi announced that he would test their abilities by having them undergo the same trials as in the past.
Well, same rules as 3 years ago. Just take these bells from me. Of course, if you don't come at me aggressively, you'll never get the bells.
We'll show Kakashi-sensei exactly what we're made of.
Yep, we'll show him what the training did.
Dang, I don't know. This angle of Naruto, he's looking very, like, stoic and wise, bro. It's something about, like, seeing the right side of Naruto at this angle, bro. It's doing something to me. Oh, you gotta beat Kakashi? Defeat Kakashi, unable to use secret techniques or awakening, unable to leader change, bruh. Okay. Clear with 60% health remaining and land ninjutsu 3 times. Got you. Oh no, there was more. Dang it. I didn't scroll down.
Now then, let's begin.
Cutscene from Storm 3. Yeah. Or Storm 2, one of those.
I guess. I'll have to be tougher on you.
Hey.
I'll finish this in one shot.
Okay. Whoa. Calm down, bud. I was still trying to pause. Where's the thing that I'm trying to look for? Battle conditions. Perform a 20-hit combo. See? I always miss that. All right. Let's go. Big block. Oh my gosh. He wasn't joking when he said it was going to be a little bit harder. Have to take these guys more seriously this time. In the air. What? Kakashi, what the heck was that? He juked me? Oh, that was good, Kakashi. You buns. You buns. Come on, bro. Yeah, you better back off. Eat this. Dang. It's an actual, like, somewhat challenge now. Give me that combo. What the heck? Why does he keep doing that? Is it the wall? Do I have enough to... I think I have enough chakra. Yep, there we go. You dumb dumb. Got that boy from the back. You better back off, yeah. Not bad. Fire style. Fire. I got an A, brother. Come on. Shadow clone. Ah, you big goof. Oh my gosh. It was a clone.
That was too close.
Right on. Dang. That girl was strong. Oh my gosh. She created a little chasm. Chasm? Word.
You're doing well. But can you do it again?
Of course. This time I'm going to get a S. Yeah, let's go. Still can't do any of that junk. Use Sakura support ninjutsu to attack Kakashi up on a rock. On the rock. Okay, I was about to say on a rock is so specific. Land a ninjutsu attack 3 times. Oh, I didn't do that last time, did I? Sakura attack. Nice. Can I attack him?
Calm down. It's okay.
Here we go.
I can do this.
You buns. Come here.
You've become quite the ninja.
Grab? Aw, I thought. Rasengan. One. I need two more. Oh, gosh. Two? Bro, why does that not work? Two? Let's go. No lightning blade for you, buddy.
Water style. Water dragon jutsu.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh, just dodging? Okay.
Lightning blade.
You're taking too long to... There you go. And haboosh. Does that count? I don't think so. Does this count? Oh my gosh, the tracking.
Lightning blade.
Can you dodge this? Oh, your butt. Oh my gosh. That doesn't count as Rasengan, does it?
Watch.
Do it again. Come on. Ugh, dodge. One more. Come here. Eat this. Ugh. Easy bait. Oh, your butt. Naruto just do a pun? It's pretty shocking, right? What? Come here. Ugh. No time to rest. Bruh, come on. Oh, gosh. Up in the air. We need you up in the air. Come here. Ugh. What is going on? Let me connect. Oh, bro, I dropped it. Oh, your butt.
How's this? Water dragon jutsu.
Easy dodge, Kakashi. Come on. We've already been through this, broski. Lightning blade? I got you. Oh, gosh. I'm trying. Oh, your butt. Dang. The setup is crazy. Bruh. He's whooping my tail. Just a little bit. No. Get off him. Get off him. Jesus. You butt. Come here. You might. Bruh, that should have been the death of him. Oh my gosh. Need to tighten up. I already did, Kakashi. Come here. Big Rasengan in your face. Another one? You want another one? Come here. Oh, your butt.
You guys are...
Yeah. That was like A level gameplay.
Sakura. Naruto.
Oh my gosh. Let's go. Rasengan. Nine tails. Ugh. Did we just kill Kakashi?
I didn't think you'd manage to take the belts. Sakura.
You too.
All right.
Nice. We did it. We did it. We did it. Yeah, Loisimos. We did it.
Maybe I'm even stronger than you now, Kakashi.
Stop acting so conceited.
Anyway, you both passed.
Joke's on you, Sakura. I don't even know what conceited means.
Pass the test, and you'll be going on the next mission with me.
They thereby demonstrated to Kakashi that they were no longer students, but rather qualified shinobi worthy of trust. And with that, Team Kakashi was formed.
Nice. Yeah, we unfortunately got an A. I'm very hyped up after that one. Ugh. Ready to whoop Kakashi's butt again. Yeah, new error. Gaara. Gaara has become the Hidden Sands Village's fifth Kazekage. I want to do my best and become someone accepted by others. I can change the way I live my life, said Gaara. Gaara's fight with Naruto during the destruction of the leaf had changed him dramatically. But then a member of the Akatsuki named Deidara attacked him. To suit their purpose, the Akatsuki planned to extract Kurama, other name, and other tailed beasts from Jinchuriki, such as blank. Gaara fought viciously to protect his hidden sand village, but when completely exhausted by Deidara forced barriers of attack, he was caught and taken away. Dang, poor Gaara. Threads of the Akatsuki. He's just sitting on Gaara. Dang. That's so disrespectful.
Just then, Naruto suddenly received some unexpected news. Gaara, who once competed ruthlessly at the Chunin exam and now served as the Kazekage, had been abducted by a member of the Akatsuki.
They got the boy's face cracking and all.
The Akatsuki had a plan to extract the tailed beasts from the Jinchuriki, such as Naruto and Gaara, to use them for their own nefarious purposes. To rescue Gaara, Naruto and his friends attacked an Akatsuki hideout. There, Naruto found Deidara, who had abducted Gaara, along with Gaara's lifeless body, which had had Shikaku ripped from it.
And he's just sitting on Gaara too, using him like a little beanbag chair.
Naruto chased after Deidara, and they engaged in battle in the forest. Understanding.
Kakashi butt cam. I don't know if you guys can see it. But there was, I was just looking at Kakashi's butt, bro. It was just there.
The agony Gaara must have endured. Naruto erupted in a violent rage against the barbaric Akatsuki.
Give me back Gaara!
Bring it if you can.
You. I can never forgive you!
You fighting Deidara? Oh, yeah, we are. Little spammy boy. Unable to awaken, clear with 60, and land a support attack 2 times. Got you, family. Come here.
You're strange.
Eat it.
I've never seen a Jinchuriki as beloved as he is.
Come here. Oh my gosh, the angry Rasengan. Oh gosh, dang it. Oh, he countered it. Nice. You already said that line, buddy. Go, Kakashi. Oh gosh, dang it, Kakashi. Get out of here, buddy. Ugh. Kakashi, get him on the floor. Get him, Kakashi. Yeah, let's go. Come here. Oh, that would have been sick. Come here. Yes. Let's go.
Get out of my way.
Done. So dramatic. That wasn't an ass, bruh. Come on.
With the help of friends, he drove Deidara off and recovered Gaara's body.
So they jumped him?
There was no one, however, who could bring him back from death.
Why Gaara? Why is it always him?
Calm down, Naruto Uzumaki.
Shut up!
Dang. Was she moved by him telling her to shut up?
You say a ninja hadn't put that monster in Gaara? None of this would have happened! Did you ever consider what Gaara thought? Did you ever even ask? You call him a Jinchuriki? Who are you to decide that fate for someone else?
Naruto wailed in grief. Moved by this display, Granny Chiyo, a prominent figure in the Hidden Sand, gave her own life to bring Gaara back from the dead.
Dang. Naruto just made that poor grandma kill herself. Oh my gosh.
She did this because of her faith in the ability of the young to change the future.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's like a pretty way of telling... of saying she killed herself to change the future. Boom. Good job, guys. Good job. You cleaned it up a little bit. She still died, though. That's tough.
Naruto. Lady Chiyo entrusted the future to you and Gaara.
It was a death befitting a ninja.
Yeah, same as the old man, the third Hokage.
Recalling that the third Hokage had held the same sentiments, Naruto resolved to carry that hope forward.
Oh my gosh. I'm feeling very teary-eyed after that one, you guys. Yeah. Why was someone 32% was fired up still? Oh my gosh. Those nutcases. The puppet master. I don't know how to pronounce his name. Oh, there goes Lei Chiyo and Sakura. When Naruto was fighting Deidara, Sakura took another member of the Akatsuki named Blank in a deadly struggle. Suffering from puppet... Suffering? Did I say suffering? Suffering, yeah. Okay. Suffering from puppet master's Blank poison attack, Sakura received assistance from Granny Chiyo, a prominent fighter, a figure in the Hidden Sand Village. Sakura used the medical ninjutsu and her strength that she revealed through 2.5 years of training took success and defeated Broski and his creepy parent puppets. In his final moments, Broski provided Sakura with some valuable intel as a reward for defeating him. Yeah, I was struggling on that one. He told her of the Akatsuki spy who infiltrated Orochimaru's groove. I don't even know who that looks like. Oh, that's... I'm not telling you. I don't want to spoil it. A new chem... Oh my gosh. The brain is going to work right now. Commission. Naruto and his compadres returned to the Heavenly Village. Kakashi, exhausted from his fight with Deidara, temporarily separated from the team. Naruto and Sakura, with Yamato taking on the role of captain in Kakashi's place. And a new member named Sai form the new team Kakashi and held from the Hidden Grass Village. Their mission was to follow the Akatsuki. Although defeated by Sakura and Blank, has a meeting planned at the bridge with the spy who's infiltrated Orochimaru's group, Naisu. Naruto and his company laid in wait for the spy at the bridge, who turned out to be none other than Broski from earlier, the dude that they defeated. That's not even Broski from earlier. Yeah, it is Broski from earlier, I think. That dude right there, the hunchback guy, he's right here. That's why I said Broski from earlier. And he was, you know, up there with Mr. Kabuto. Oh, names I can't pronounce. You do exist. Naruto on a rampage. Kabuto was indeed the Akatsuki spy who emerged from the house. Yamato took on someone's appearance and attempt to exchange information from Kabuto. Oh, so he was the dude that they defeated. They were pretending to be the guy that they defeated in order to talk to Kabuto, who was the spy of Orochimaru. He was a spy inside of Orochimaru's place. So they're talking to the spy, pretending to be the dude who's dead. Oh, that's proper messed up. But hey, this is a ninja world, man. She's either ninja or be ninja'd. Ugh. but Orochimaru appeared, making the ambush clear that Kabuto has switched over to Orochimaru's side. Snake Man. A battle begun, putting the new Team Kakashi against Orochimaru and Kabuto. During this fight, Naruto used the power of the Nine-Tailed Fox. Although Naruto's powered himself evenly matched with Orochimaru, the Nine-Tailed's incredible power ended up wounding Sakura. Dang. Too strong. Too much sauce for her. Yamato used wood style jutsu to keep Naruto under control after putting him down. Yamato decided to pursue Orochimaru and Kabuto, who had now vanished from the bridge. Dang, Daniel. Oh, snap. I see a familiar face up ahead. A time for reunion. Yay. We get to see Edgeman.
With the information regarding Orochimaru that he had obtained during his fight with the Akatsuki, he set out for their hideout with his friends and Sai, a new member of Team Kakashi.
Yo, that crop top Sai's wearing, he is rocking it. Rocking there, a little bit too
Naruto
well.
Naruto was met by Sasuke, who had developed at an alarming rate under Orochimaru's training. For the first time since their clash in the Final Valley, the former teammates were reunited.
Reunited, and it feels so good.
Sasuke, I found you!
I'm sick of you showing up all the time. Now I'll just cut you off completely.
Oh, snap, we're fighting. Okay. Over 60 land, 3 ninjutsu and support items. Okay, got you. Support attacks. Oh my gosh.
I'm taking you home. No matter what.
He's hot.
You won't be able to put a scratch on me.
You think so? Whoa, look at you. Mr. Coolio. Get him. Oh, gosh dang it. Oosh. Dang it, I knew that was coming, bro. Come here. Gosh dang it. You butt. Why are you running? Why are you running so much? Oosh. Easy Rasengan, baby. Come on, get up. Gosh dang it. Come here. Oh, if I had my clone. Come here. You're getting combo now. Stop running, bro. That's lame. Stop it. No, no more running.
There's nothing more foolish than being tied down by others. Having too many ties in this world only leads you astray.
Can I switch? No, I can't.
If I have any connection at all, it's not with you. My only connection is one of hatred towards my...
Eesh! Eat that big Rasengan.
He's still unbroken.
Are you that eager to piss me off?
A again? Suck your mom. Whoa. That was a random prompt for a jump attack. Oh, Sonic! Oh my gosh, we're shadow clones. Ugh. Oh my gosh. Clock that man.
Why can't you understand? Sasuke!
Oh, there's a part two to the fight. I like land combo. Same thing.
What happened to you?
I'm right here.
Stop running. You're legit running from me. Get away.
Orochimaru wants you as his vessel.
Doesn't matter. As long as I achieve my goal, that's it.
I'll protect our connection no matter what.
Eat the Rasengan.
Ugh. Oh yeah? Then all I have to do is cut it off.
Stop moving, bruh. Just let me attack you. There we go. See, this is why I like.
Oh my gosh, that was dirty.
I know it wasn't. Oh, big one. Oh, it's not even a big one. Oh, your buns, boy. Come on. There we go. No, I didn't need to do the 50. The freaking. That was an S? Okay, I'll take it. Oh, gosh. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Clocked him again. Oh, my gosh.
Did that wake you up?
You're still a child.
Aw. Oh my god. Big Rasengan boy.
Now I'll take you back.
It's over.
Whoa.
Naruto!
Why did my Rasengan get tiny? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Get back, bud. I'm taking you back to the village! Completely overpowered this man. Ding. You got knocked up. This man just got away.
Wait, Sasuke!
Bruh.
Without so much as a nod in Naruto and Sakura's direction, Sasuke left with Orochimaru.
You sure he didn't nod? We just had a whole fight scene.
Sasuke. I couldn't stop him again.
We literally just destroyed him. What?
I'm weak.
You're weak? Naruto, you overpowered him. Of your bond. We aggressively overpowered him.
It isn't.
In that case... everything's fine. You can still bring Sasuke back.
Sai.
That was so positive.
Thanks. For real.
Yeah. Sai's a real one.
His inability to stop them, Naruto vowed to become stronger.
Lamenting. Oh my goodness. Hey, first S, baby. I'm fired up after that one. Not gonna lie. Got my very first. Ooh, 50% fired up. Let's go. That's awesome. Yeah, I don't know what they were talking about me being weak. I literally destroyed him with my humongous Rasengan, bro. That's some, like, Baruto-type Rasengan, too, bro. Akatsuki invasion. The new team Kakashi returned to the Hidden Leaf Village. And Sai is still wearing that crop top. With painful memories of how inefficient he was against Sasuke at Orochimaru's hideout. Even though we overpowered him, Naruto decided to train under Kakashi to learn the mightiest ninjutsu. During this time, Hino and guy whose name I'm not going to try to pronounce, of the Akatsuki had invaded the Hidden Leaf Village. The Jonin... something team up with his former students. Yay. Oh, Broski and his team fought a long battle against Broski, who continued to rise again, taking multiple blows. Asuma passed on his last words to Shikamaru and quickly took his last breath. Yeah, I did not read a lot of things in that. I feel very left out on what just happened. But it's okay. Because there is hope. In the Akatsuki on the hunt. Yeah. Is it the same music every time?
With painful memories of his failure at Orochimaru's hideout, he decided to train under Kakashi.
There you go. Madara will read just for me.
At that same time, the Akatsuki's movements intensified, targeting Jinchuriki in various lands.
Oh my gosh, dang.
Receiving reports that Akatsuki members had invaded the Land of Fire, the Hidden Leaf dispatched a strike team to stop their rampage. However, the team struggled in its fight against the all but immortal member of the Akatsuki, known as Kakazu.
Akazu. With all.
Having just completed training, Naruto rushed to their aid.
Kage Genkais.
Naruto Uzumaki.
Yeah.
I didn't think you'd come for me. You saved me some time.
Okay, buddy.
I'll get you!
Hey, let go. Clear with 60 HP. Fight enemy with ninjutsu. Got you, family. Oh my gosh, he's so big.
You're alone.
Oh, he's transformed. Come here. Oh, okay, good block. You blocked my Rasengan. You're running, bro. Come on.
I'll take you out with my jutsu.
My jutsu. Oh, here it is. Do I have a level 3? Oh, gosh, dang it. Oh, my goodness. He's just schmoving, bro. Jeez. Oh, my gosh. Behind the back Rasengan. It's too easy. And you're... Gosh, dang it. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my gosh. No, I gotta get 60 HP, bro. Don't you dare bring me down even any lower, you pleb.
Stop me.
Your butt. Ain't about it. Ew, look at your puss. Your big puss. Your sour puss. Come here. Giant Rasengan. I know you're gonna do that. Easy bait. Eat the Rasengan. Your butt, bro. Stop it. I don't want to go down any lower, man. Come on. Eat the Rasengan. Oh, gosh dang it. You finna eat my Rasengan, buddy. I don't care what you do. Eat my Rasengan. Giant Rasengan. Ugh. And one more for the people at home. I said. One more for the people at home. Oh, gosh dang it. What are you doing? Rasengan, buddy. You butt. No. Mini. Oh, you butt. Giant Rasengan for your butt. God dang it. Eat my Rasengan. Oh yeah, mini Rasengan into your face. Also known as my foot. Big A. It's not a big S though.
Wind style, Rasen Shuriken.
Oh snap.
Hit it.
And so Naruto bested a mighty foe who had once been considered unbeatable.
Not when you're in the face of Naruto Uzumaki. Ugh. Kakashi was shocked.
Kakashi could see that the youth were ushering in the winds of change.
Hey, thumbs up, baby. Oh my gosh. Timer went off.
Naruto has become strong, truly strong. He's practically surpassed me. Can you sense it? You're always in his mind, inspiring him. You make him strong. You do know that. Don't you, Sasuke?
He does, because Naruto makes him strong. It's just a strong loop of being strong and being weak and then being strong. And yeah, that's their thing. 59%. Oh yeah. Feels good, baby. But my clothes are done. Gotta go over there quick because people love to touch your clothes here. BRB. I am Buck. And I have a question prompt in front of me. That says, would you rather have the power to commit revenge or the power to form bonds? And this is a simple one. It's definitely not revenge, just because revenge never turns out well, like at all. The power to eliminate enemies that stand in your way. The power to protect your bonds with important family and friends. I'm sure a lot of people are going to choose this one. I'm really curious on seeing how many people chose the revenge route. 27%. Okay. It's about like, I didn't have a number in mind, but it's about like the number I would have if I were to be guessing. But I didn't, so had no number. What's being entrusted? As Naruto tangled with the other dude in battle, Shikamaru took on Broski, fighting a losing battle. It looked like if Shikamaru was trapped in a corner, but the immortal dude, but it was all a part of his plan. Big brain. Shikamaru had thoroughly analyzed the information of Asuma dying. Oh my gosh. Words, brain. It's not connecting right now. And he developed a strategy to defeat him. Then, after luring Broski to a trap he had set in advance, he sealed him deep within the earth. After successfully avenging Asuma, Shikamaru pressed forward with the will of fire entrusted to him by his teacher burning deep inside of him. Dang, look at his face. He's looking like another day at the office, bruh. Literally, bro. There's no thought. Well, nah, there's a lot of thought, but like, no emotions behind that face, man. A big poggers. 100% it, but it's not the 100% I want. S rank missions, 0 out of 4 is crazy, bro. I got like 1 S rank, but it wasn't like a complete S rank. So you already know we gotta redo these battles. Land ninjutsu 3 times. I didn't do that. Yeah, that's the only thing I didn't do. Okay, got you. Come on, bud.
Now then, let's begin.
Reading that makeout novel thingy. Yes. Dirty boy.
I guess I'll have to be tougher on you.
I'll finish this in one shot.
Jump. Oh, okay. I thought you were going to do the same thing. Dum-dum. Get my Rasengan, though.
I have to take these guys more seriously this time.
Big Rasengan. Let's go. Get red. Oh, gosh, dang it. Oh, I thought he was near me. A little bit nearer.
Ugh.
Gosh, dang it. Oh, what? I didn't combo him? Bruh. I didn't grab him. Oh, I couldn't. Okay, that makes more sense. I got an S, too. Let's go. Yeesh. Clung of a clung.
That was too close.
Right on.
Wait, can I just miss all of these QTEs since I already got a star? I should have. Gosh, dang it. I'm going to do that for the rest ones. The rest of them. Just to see the animation, you know.
Well. But can you do it again?
Of course, of course. Oh, that was that one. Look at little Choji. Oh my gosh. Come on, bruh. Let me get that S rank. Would I not get you, Sakura, support ninjutsu to attack Kakashi on the rock? I literally did that, bro. What are you on about?
I'm totally gonna get those bells.
I'm doing it right now. See?
Leave it to me.
Ugh. There you go. Oh, okay. I guess that's how I was supposed to do it.
Too strong.
Ugh.
Calm down. It's okay.
Oh, look at this guy running. He's running from everything, and he had an invincibility frame.
Fire style, fireball jutsu.
Stop it, buddy. You're gonna have to try a different ninjutsu. Eat the Rasengan. Sakura. No Sakura? Okay, dang. Why is the cooldown so long? Oh, I was already on the rock. Here we go. I just did, buddy. Eat my Rasengan. No getting away. No. Stop trying to get away. What the? Eat it. Cheater.
Kakashi-sensei, pretty shocking, right?
I haven't lost yet.
Get her, Sakura. Oh my gosh. Rasengan. Big Rasengan.
Watch.
Another big Rasengan.
You guys are
bruh.
Water style, water dragon jutsu.
I'm missing the QTEs on purpose.
Sakura, Naruto.
Oh, she still tossed me, bruh.
Multi-shadow clone jutsu.
No multi-shadow clone jutsu. Oh, it still happens? What? Do I still win? I still win. Oh, what? That's so lame. It takes any of the pressure off of actually pushing buttons. Am I still gonna win? Bruh. I just controlled the camera angle. That's so lame. Oh, he didn't do the speech this time. Oh, that's what I missed. Okay. I mean, that's a reward.
I didn't think you'd manage to take the bells.
Sakura. You too. All right.
Poggers. Epic. I should totally customize my character. I'm not gonna do it now. We need those big S's before we do any of that. I just gotta beat his buns really quickly. Jump.
Strange, no.
Oh, your big butt. Eat the Rasengan, buddy.
I've never seen a Jinchuriki.
Shut up. Kakashi, go. Come here, Rasengan. Oh! Big Rasengan. Oh, gosh dang it. Oh, good dodge. I'll give you that. Oh, I can switch. Awesome. Ugh. Hadouken his butt. Grab. Oh, the grab was nutty. Can I attack? Oh, my gosh. Okay, I dropped that. Rust. Oh, okay. Never mind. Rasengan. Nice. You big goof. Big S in the building. Let's go. Oh, we just got to redo the first of Sasuke. Did I do everything? Yeah, he was just running, bruh. Oh, move too much on my freaking... I was moving too much. Okay.
I'm taking you home. No matter what.
It cut so abruptly.
You won't be able to put a scratch on me.
He just went, I'm taking you home. Rasengan. Double Rasengan. Oh, I couldn't do the triple. You're lucky.
You're as slow as ever.
Oh, to Rasengan is crazy. Oh, Rasengan. I literally thought it and I did it and he got hit by it.
There's nothing more foolish than being tied down by others. Having too many
Rasengan. Oh my gosh. He's getting sauced on.
If I have any connection at all, it's not my only connection.
Oh, you're lucky I couldn't attack anymore. Big S, let's go. Bruh. That's so lame that me actually pushing buttons has nothing to do with the actions in the background. Clobbered that man. Oh my gosh.
Why can't you understand?
Oh, I knew it was going to end like that, bro. That was a tough ending. Very tough ending. I wanted to see the whole thing, bro. That was a fire, like, in-game rendered cutscene, bro. I wish we had more of this and more of this in this game. That'd be awesome. That would have been so awesome. Finish enemy with ninjutsu? Okay, dang. I didn't know that. Rasengan, bro. Get away from me, buddy. I come to you. You're a buns boy. Why are you running? Whatever. Rasengan. Big Rasengan. For your buns. You better run, buddy. What do you want, bro? Rasengan? Ugh, you got it. You want another one? Big Rasengan? Question mark? Ooh, a big Rasengan. Okay. How about another Rasengan? Rasengan! One more for the people at home? I got you. Behind the back Rasengan. That boy was just eating the Rasengans that time. Big S, baby. Let's go. How many do I have left? Like one more? Oh no, that was the last one. Yeah, let's go. Now it's time to go online. I was playing some more with my friend in class. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, I have another team comp that I need to organize. Are we winning still? Yeah, we're still winning. Okay, that's good. Online battle. Is it customization? Character customized team information. This is not. Oh, this is it. Okay. So it's another iteration of the team I already have, but using Korma Link Naruto because he's nutty. And Sasuke, of course. It used to be this Sasuke, but he doesn't have Chidori, and I like using Chidori. Amaterasu. Yeah, let's just use this guy. Oh, I unlocked a little thing for him. Boom. And you gotta get your boy Rock Lee. Because it's Rock Lee. Wind and lightning style. Oh, that's them. And I'm not gonna use him. I'm gonna use him. Save and quit. Boom. And let's hop on some more not so casual mode. Because the last time I hopped on casual, I was pressing a lot of buttons. I was pressing so many buttons. Bring me to a versus. No, practice. Because I want to practice how to, like, stagger people. And, like, yeah, I want to do what that Hashirama did to me, bruh. To someone else, bro. Just restart the cycle. Random. It doesn't matter. It also doesn't matter, but just go to the first one. All right, come here. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, there it is. Boom, boom, boom. Is he stunned? Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I gotta press it for that dude lab for so long. Reset. Okay. Wait. I can't remember if he did that or like. I think he threw one of these, I wanna say. No, he like healed up. Oh gosh. Oh, I jumped twice. Okay, gosh dang it. Oh my gosh, that was so bad. Oh my gosh, that's so sick, bro. Super dashing takes like barely any chakra, bro, and that's awesome. God, gosh dang it. I keep pausing. Gosh. Oh, I paused again. I gotta get that on point. I'm using like audio cues to signal when I should jump. It's when he goes. Oh, gosh dang it. Oh my gosh. Gosh dang it. Oh my gosh, that sound. Dang it, double jump is crazy. I was doing it before without even using chakra after. Chakra regained so quick. No, I didn't tilt up quick enough. Gosh dang it. But I did it for the one time. Dang it, I did it again. Gosh darn it. Oh my god, the double Rasengan is crazy. Whoa. Twist to Rock Lee, and I just juggle him in the air for a little bit. Oh my gosh. To Chidori? That would have been sick. Is that combo? I think it does. It does. Hit combo. It sounds impressive, but it's not that hard. Aw, oh, dang it. I almost had that just on point, bruh. Do I, like, buffer a jump or something? No, I can't buffer stuff. That's only in Smash. Gosh dang it, I messed up. I keep pausing it, bruh. Oh, what? I have to super dash after that, or chakra dash. I'm starting to get it though. My gosh, that looks so nice. I love how Rock Lee can just do that in the air now. What's Rock Lee? Rock Lee's is fast. Can I play this mode because you are not connected to the internet? What the heck? I'm literally connected to the internet, bro. You're just chatting right now. You're chat. You're legit just chat. I wouldn't be able to click on this screen if I wasn't connected to the internet. Stop chatting. I'm gonna do ranked in. Oh my gosh. How many? I didn't want to have to do this game, but you're BSing me right now, and kind of want to check how many people are playing this game currently, because you are not showing me anything, bro. Let's pull up my handy dandy Steam player count. I don't know which one's official, bro. Charts overview? Okay. Nah. What is this? I'm getting distracted. Okay, Naruto. Naruto. X Baruto. Boom. I feel like I should be looking for a match while I'm doing this. It's like multitasking. Boom. There's people playing the game. There's 127 people playing. Now, are they playing ranked? I have no idea. Cheapers. 48 hours. 100 right now? What about me? 134. Okay. 18. What's 18? At 6 o'clock? It's 7. Yeah, it's like 134 people. Storm 4. I gotta do the comparison, bro. I gotta do the comparison. Can I just type in Storm 4? Yes, I can. Awesome. Oh my gosh, bruh. There's so many more people just playing the game. Dang. Come on, y'all. We gotta give Naruto X Baruto some love too, man. It's a pretty hype game. It's a lot more spammy and it's a lot more like combo friendly, man. You saw, bro, I was getting infinite. Basically infinite in the last one, man. It's hecka fun, man. Come on. Oh, come on. We're still here, though. It's okay. I'm just going to do ranked since that didn't work. Ninja battle. Ranked mode start, and we're gonna go back and still practice my little combo. It's not even a combo, really. Is it a combo? I don't know. I wouldn't consider it a combo. It's not super duper hard. It's just knowing when to jump while you're really, bruh. Let me check to see if I'm actually, like, not connected to the internet. I am connected to the internet. You frauds. you actual frauds, fraudulent people. What is going on? Connect to the internet to fight players all over the world. Ninja Battle Progress. What is that? It's the same. Okay, I'm gonna customize my people since we're just having such a hard time finding an online match. Let me get, what's the Naruto I use? Shadow Clone, Charge Bullet, this one. Can I change his colors? No, I can't. Okay. What is this? His head? What is that? Data Rusting? I'm okay. I don't want any of this. How do I take it off? Remove item, boom. Where do you go? No, thank you, I'm okay. Remove, there you go. Got none of those. I got bells, yeah, give me the bells. Where the bells at? Yeah, I took Kakashi's bells. You got little plushies, oh, that's cool. A frog, I'm not a frog, a pig, the pig. Size little journal, make out freaking diary, make out paradise, make out tactics. Oh dang, oh that's kind of cool. Give me the bells on the arm. Okay, I got a book on my arm, I guess. Yeah, type stuff. Gilead, remove, substitutions, love log, the bells. Memory bells. I'd rather do these are cool. The logs, instead of logs you can do like pieces of clothing. That's sick. Oh, that's so sick. I want a Naruto related one, bruh. I mean, I guess the bell one is Naruto related. I guess we won't let we won't lose. Yeah, sure, whatevs. Pretty lame, honestly. I don't really have too much unlockables. I can probably buy some more. Oh, it's the same, I'm guessing. Oh, for everyone. Yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense. Let's go buy some then. Nah. I want to fight, bro. Give me out of the character customization. Let me fight. I just want to fight. I don't even have Storm 4. So I couldn't even switch to that game, bro. Let's try casual again. I have hope. I have faith. And while I wait, I guess I'll just play versus and test out my stuff on an NPC. You can be adult us. Fighting here, very quiet, a forest of quiet moments. Rasengan, eat the Rasengan. He switched off rip. Oh my gosh, this guy is spammy, bro. Not even a guy, it's an NPC. You ate that Rasengan, buddy. Why? You hit with your own attack, kid. Wait, gotta do the thing. Gosh dang it. Oh, I messed it up badly. Eat the Chidori. Ignore the Chidori. Eat this one up. Oh, gosh dang it. Oh, poor Lee. Okay, nice. No, you stat. I'll leave the rest to you. I could have level 2'd. I should have level 2'd. Gosh dang it. Open! Nice move, buddy. Get grabbed. What? You finna get level 2. Oh my gosh. Let me fight. Rasengan, buddy. Ugh, the landing Rasengan. Grab. Level 2? Gosh dang it. Oh, dang it. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Get up. Nice who. Dang it, so close. Oh my gosh, that was sick. You got red, buddy. Ugh. Easy, baby. You're doing too much. Bruh, you ran from me? Come on. Good run, I guess. Rasen! Oh, no, I'm moving too much. Gosh dang it. No. Come on. Okay, let's go. No! Eat the Rasengan. I came back from a black screen. Still got Rasengan.
Sorry about that. I've got the ultimate partner on my side.
I'm talking smack to an NPC, bro. Oh my gosh. This is this game. Tell Beast Bomb Pose? What is that? I don't know what that is. I have no idea what that is. I'm moving again? Bro, I didn't even move that time. Okay. Going back to the sideways position. Yay. No, I rematched it. Okay. It's okay. I'm gonna actually try to use my combo. That's crazy. Get out of here, buddy. Too crazy for you. Nice move. Oh my gosh. Is he subbing? Gosh dang it, you bun. Bro, chill. Oh my gosh, you're actively running so much. Eat your own Chidori. Ugh. Oh, I couldn't do it. Oh my gosh. Too fast, too furious. Gosh dang it. Oh, the weak. Bruh, you ruined it. Eat the Rachidori. At each other, what the heck? Nice. Okay, yeah, you did that. Oh, gosh dang it. I wasn't trying to do that. Aw, bruh. Ugh, get grabbed. I wish I comboed. It doesn't. Oh my gosh. You had a Rasengan cooking for you, too. Oh, gosh dang it. That's actually kind of nutty. Oh, it's so fast. Lee is so fast. Damn! He keeps dying, bro. Come on.
I did it. This is a victory for Taijutsu.
Come on, man. Someone please just hop online. Please. Am I unranked? Is this ranked? Casual. Okay, I'll try ranked again. Is there custom matches? Let's see if someone, I'm pressing too many buttons. Custom. Let's look for some. Search versus battles.
Search sessions. Anyone playing? Going once. Going twice. Going three times. Possibly four times. Going five times ish. Six ish. Seven and a quarter. Seven and a dime. Aww. That stinks. That stinks so much, bro. This is a pretty nice game, too. No, stay on online. Ranked. Match settings? Oh. Stage selection. What do I have for my stage? I'm gonna set it to here. And let's try to find one again. Hop into practice. Yeah. Free practice. What is this? Training? Oh, I know what training is. It's a tutorial. All right. Let's get all of our characters down pat for this little combo stream. Okay, I'm moving too much again. Gosh darn it. Sorry. I was doing so well in the beginning. Okay. I kind of got Naruto. Let's do Rock Lee. Okay. Rock Lee is so fast. His is so fast. He's actually just a snappy character. He's just a snappy character. I gotta start with Lee. Okay. Nah, I didn't like that. Okay. I don't think that actually staggers him long enough. Okay, I'm not getting it with Lee. Gosh dang it. I should have selected him first. Yeah. Because switching to him is a pain. Okay, boom. No. Gosh dang it, come on. Oh my gosh, buttons are just being pressed right now. I don't even necessarily need team match on singles. I'm gonna practice them all one at a time, starting with Lee. Well, restarting with Lee. Who do I want to punch the most? This guy. He's annoying when my friend plays with him. My friend Cam. He's so annoying, Cam. Cam, if you're watching this, you're very annoying, and you know you are. Okay, I'm not throwing the thing. I gotta remember to throw. There you go. That's what staggers them, I think. Yeah, I think that is totally what staggers them. No way. It's not. You gotta be fast with it. Oh my god. So fast. Oh my goodness. I didn't press up in time. Gosh dang it. So like, do I have to watch like mid animation? I think it's like mid animation and I just jump. It is. Yeah. Oh, it's way easier than I thought. Let me just do this. Yeah. What happened? I dropped it. What the heck? Can you do it with ninjutsu? Or not ninjutsu, shuriken? Gosh dang it, I can't see it. Oh my gosh, Lee, you're too saucy. Oh no, nah, that was garbage. Oh my gosh, what happened to me? I'm sucking now. Gosh dang it. Bruh. Bro, what happened to me? I think it's just me thinking of just something different. There you go. Boom. It's different. What the heck? There's a different animation when throwing those versus ninja tools? Is there?
I can't even tell for real. The sound Lee makes. Oh, almost on. Oh, I could have kept going, bro. I can totally get 100 combo. Let's go for it. Yeesh. And then I'm not done with you. That was hard. All right, restart. You can do it with Shuriken. I feel like Ninja Tools are just a little faster. What? It dropped. What the heck? So I guess not. I was super slow that time. I'm moving too much, broski. Come on. Let me re-angle my cord. There you go. Okay. Oh, I just hit him in the air. Boom. I dropped it. Gosh dang it. Here we go. No. Dropped it. Dang it. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it. Dropped it again. Gosh, I just been mashing, bro. I mashed too much. Dropped. Oh. There we go. It's that exact animation I'm looking for. Oh, I got it. I got it down pat. I see the animation. Oh my gosh, that's so dirty to land. It just feels satisfying. I know exactly what to look for now. Oh yeah. I was late. Dropped it. Oh gosh. I keep muscle memory and just mashing after. I want to extend that. I dropped it, that's okay. Oh, what? Shurikens are so slow. Yeah, I'm seeing it now. That staggers them for longer. That's the whole purpose of throwing the ninja tool. Especially the slow one. The slow one probably staggers them longer. Oh my gosh. That makes so much sense. I see it now. I see it so clearly. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that confirmed it right there. You're supposed to do that. That's why the ninja tool is there. Oh my goodness. Did the developers want us to play like this the whole time? I dropped it. I wasn't fast enough. This game is so hype. Again, after this, I drop it. Oosh, go to him. No, I didn't get it. Oh my gosh. I can extend that for so long.
Oh.
And then I drop it. Boosh, come here. Oh, let's go. Oh, no. I was supposed to send him up. Yo, that's crazy. I think I took like a whole bar from him. No, I messed up. Gosh dang it. Restart. Gosh dang it. Can I drop it? Boosh, come here. Ah, oh, you still got in the air. Drop it again. Come here. You're still in the air. Go to the floor, buddy. Gosh dang it. Stop jumping in the air. Stop it, bruh. Ah, oh, your butt. I didn't want to juggle you for that long. I need us to go on the floor, bruh. I mashed too much. Dropped it. Gosh dang it. I dropped it again. Dang. No. Drop it. Come here. Here we go. I couldn't get it. I'm going to retry it again in the air. Drop it. No, I took too long, bruh. Restart. Oh my gosh, I see the animation so clearly now. Drop it. Dang it, get dropped. Get dropped again. Oh, let's go. Drop it again. No, I couldn't get it. Drop it again. Oh, so close. I didn't have my ninja tool. I didn't pay attention, bro. That was a long combo string. Oh my gosh. This is hype. This is actually pretty hype. I dropped it, I think. I don't think so. Drop it. Boom. Come here. Let's go. I dropped the combo. Gosh dang it. I want to get a long one, bruh. I want to get like a really long one. Higher than 27. I want to beat my record. Drop. Come here. Okay, I'm gonna drop it again. Come here. Dang it. Drop it again. Gosh, dang it. I just gave up. I shouldn't have done that. That was a good combo string. Nope, messed it up. Dropped it. Dang it. Dropping it. Boom, come here. Drop it again. Boom, come here. Let's go. Drop it one more time. Boom, come here. Gotta send you in the air again, buddy. Boosh. 135. Okay, that's a nice number. That's a nice number. I properly tried too. But I definitely feel like I can optimize it a little bit more. That was sick. I like how that turned from me trying to find a battle to me just juggling with Rock Lee. That's a pretty cool fact. It's a pretty cool pastime. Pretty cool way of passing the time. Because unfortunately, this is all the time I have for today. If you guys did enjoy this, and
you know, you just want to see more of me. Me, yes, me. Little of me. You know, just you want to see a little bit more of me. Make sure to hit me up on Instagram, TikTok, and the YouTube. All of these on YouTube. You have to go to all of these on YouTube at Shy Guy Tai with the Z, or Shy Guy Tai Live on YouTube, or Shy Guy Tai Shorts on YouTube. You know, however you're feeling. Had a lot of fun, even though I couldn't find an online match. It's not about what you plan to do. It's about how you do it. Ugh. Hope you guys have a beautiful rest of your day, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.